I know, especially in the African-American population, that menthol cigarettes are promoted, pushed everywhere. The health equity piece of this is critically important. A ban would help improve the health outcomes. When there's less access to tobacco products, people stop smoking. I would tell other leaders, do not be confused. The industry has never had our interest at heart. So if you're committed to racial equity, ban menthol.